In this video, I'm gonna show you how to crochet over this race for the hat called Sitting by the Campfire. I found it the easier way to do it. I already made one just so you could see the contrast right here, and I already started the second one. I found it very difficult to just do it like this and trying to crochet over it. The best way for me was this. Do you see this ray that I'm trying to cover up? Fold it like this. It creates almost like a rectangular or edgy sides, and I simply keep it to my sideways to me, and then what I do is this. I take my crochet hook and I go between, see, between those two edges. It's so easy. It's like you almost crocheting on top of the any ridge, and then you just do it like that. It's a simple single crochet hook, and then you just do it over and over, and then the results is like that. Thank you for watching.